नित्यानंदेश्वर सदाशिवसमारंभाम्। नित्यानंदेश्वरी आदिशक्तिमध्यमाम्। अस्मदाचार्य पर्यन्ताम्। वंदे गुरु परंपराम्। I welcome you all with my love and respects. I welcome all the visitors, viewers, Sangha members, Sarvajna Peetha Yajamans and Nitya Satsangi, Shri Mahans, Mahans, Kotaris, Tanidas, devotees, disciples, visitors, viewers, Science of Inner Awakening participants, YouTube subscribers, everyone sitting with us all over the world through Nityananda TV, Facebook Live, YouTube Live and through two-way video conferencing having Nayana Diksha, cities sitting with us all over the world, long list. So I welcome all of you with my love and respects. So before entering into today's initiation, I'll clarify some of the doubts and questions about Mahasadashivoham, which is there in everyone's mind. Yes, after the questions, I'll enter into initiation.
The first question is, why should I do Mahasadashivoham now? Any specific cosmic significance to experience superconscious breakthrough in December 2017?
Kailash, when it opens its door, that is the most cosmic significant time. First time, the highest space of Kailasa is opening its door through the Bengaluru Adinam. Listen carefully, Bengaluru Adinam is always door to Kailasa. Now it is opening to masses. Understand? It was always, was, is, will be the door to Kailasa. Earlier it was opening for 1%, 2%. Sometimes when you swipe a card and that door opens, you hold and you can pass 1 or 2 persons. You can sneak in. Maybe that much only. Now, the door. It's opening its doors to mass. 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 Understand, one of the most important thing, the whole science of power manifestation through methodologies, techniques, process, alchemies, aushadas is perfected now. It is perfect and it is available. Understand, the sound science is perfected and it is available. Always, just out of the box is the best way to experience. When it is just released to the world, before it gets diluted, contaminated, or touched, experiencing is the most blessed experience. Come to have that most blessed, intense experience. Bengaluru Adhinam is ready now. It's really ready. It's really ready now to host all of you. And there is so much to tell, so many reasons to tell. I should tell. Actually, if you ask one question, why should I do Mahasadashivam now? I should say I have 108 answers. I'll give you all the 108 answers. Why should you do Mahasadashivam now? But finally, system gets choked with that one decision, the initiation you are going to enjoy. The moment I remember the initiation you are going to enjoy, I am overflowing and filled with energy. All the answers are forgotten. The intellectual answers are forgotten. If you are enjoying just by remembering somebody is going to enjoy, it is called Sattvic Ananda. Joy because somebody is going to be joyful. Joy infused because of others' joy. Actually, I am going through that. Because of that joy, I forget words and logic which I am supposed to use to convince you and inspire you to come to the Mahasadashivam. Again, I am stuck now. The moment I remembered the whole initiation you are going to have, now I am whitewashed. Now I am only ready for initiation. Understand? If you have fallen in love, you will understand what I am saying. Even if you are doing something very serious, suddenly you remember your beloved when you were in love, not after you were married. Suddenly you remembered your beloved and you will see everything you are doing will be forgotten. You will be imbalanced. You don't know what you are doing and you don't know how to continue that work. You don't know the logic you are supposed to follow. Whether you are writing an examination or doing an assignment or a homework or preparing an argument to fight, everything will be forgotten. You just know you are now filled with that memory, sweet memories of your beloved. Exactly that is what has happened just a few minutes before. The moment I remembered the initiation and the power of initiation going to happen, now I lost all that logic, that reason why you should be here for Mahasadashivam. I think this is the main reason why you should be here for Mahasadashivam. by remembering your Mahasadashivam experience, I lost all the logic, all the ideas, all the understanding with which I need to convince you. Then understand, I think only if I give at least one initiation, I'll settle down and come back to the logic with which I need to inspire you or convince you or answer you. Then I'll answer the next question. Let me start the initiation. This is what actually forcibly I am made to give initiation. Means that is the best thing Sadashiva is doing to you. Even I cannot stop or deny what he wants to give you. He is doing it in spite of me. Actually, I was planning, I wanted to speak, but I am not allowed. In spite of me, initiation is coming out. It means Mahadeva does his best. Even beyond my plans, understand? Beyond the Adinavasi's plans, he does good to you is different. Even beyond my plans, he does good to you. Then understand, this time he is directly available in spite of everything and making it happen. Come on. Let me at least give you initiation for a few minutes and then I'll answer the questions if I settle down by the time. Let's start the initiation. If you have Jnananjana or Aushadha, apply and sit. And sit with your eyes closed. Let's start the initiation. If you have Atmalinga, pick up your Atmalinga. Let's start the initiation. Om Nityananda Maha Sadashivoham. Om Nityananda Maha Sadashivoham. Om Nityananda Maha Sada Shivoham. 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 Chant intensely. Kula Kundalini, wake up in everyone.
Maha Sada Shivoham. Mahasadashivoham. महासदाशिवोऽहम् ॐ नित्यानन्द महासदाशिवोऽहम्
चक्रदानम्
नित्यानन्द महासदाशिवोऽहम् ॐ नित्यानन्द महासदाशिवोऽहम् ॐ नित्यानन्द महासदाशिवोऽहम् महासदाशिवोऽहम्
आत्मबोधम् हरिहर वडिवायिन्द्रदो एकवारम्
नित्यानन्दम्
प्रहरे सम्मोहय
महासदाशिवोऽहम्
यं 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 नमः शिवाय नडुविनिलमयम् पूरणम्
नित्यानन्द महासदाशिवोऽहम्
மலரும் சச்சிதானந்தடிவம்
தந்தையாசதாசிவோஹம்
பம் 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 சிஷ்யபாவம் தோன்றினாரோகம்
நந்தினேசியானந்த
பம் பம்
மகாசதாசிவோஹம்
யம் 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 சிவனிடம் சந்தரகர
சந்தரந்த மகாசதாசிவோஹம்
ஆடைகளாகும் திசைகளே திகப்பதே
సుమిత్యానంద మహాసదాశివోహం మహాసదాశివోహం
మహాసదాశివోహం
महासदाशिवोऽहम् sadashivoham
shukshukshum illamigadumanayogam tarvado sundari
mahasadashivoham
nasimham sinamadikaniyakkondadu saravan
படைக்கிடும் வண்ணம் திரிந்ததோ சங்கீதம் நித்யானந்தம் மகாசதாசிவோஹம்
க்ரீம் 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 நாத பிரம்ம பலவித வடிவாய் வந்தது
நித்யானந்தம் மகாசதாசிவோஹம்
வடிவம் வைரவம் க்ஷேத்ரவாதம்
நித்யானந்தம்
கங்கம் பாரிதே
மகாசதாசிவோஹம்
கங்கம் கம் வாயுவேகம் அடியில் உடையாய் பின்வரும்
நித்யானந்தம் மகாசதாசிவோஹம்
எட்டு அக்னி குண்டம்
ஓம் நித்யானந்தம் மகாசதாசிவோஹம் ஓம் நித்யானந்தம் Sadashivanandam
Swaminatham
Mahasadashivanandam
Tham 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 Nangu Vedam Vajivadu Vadivam Dakshina
Nityananda
Tham tham
Mahasadashivanandam
Ekavadam
Tham
tham tham Harahade Samudayatya Nam samharagara sankara kanda
Nityananda Mahasadashivoham
Shamsham, Antamingum, Asurargal, Ariye, Kandadu, Aswarupam.
महासदाशिवोऽहम्
महा
அருணோகம்
வம் 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 கங்கை நீர் ஆனமோடி தீர்த்தானந்த
மகாசதாசுகம்
தோ வீரபத்ரம்
படிவாய்
வந்தது
நித்யானந்த महासदाशिवोऽहम् ॐ नित्यानन्दाय महासदाशिवोऽहम्
ॐ नित्यानन्द महासदाशिवोऽहम् ஆனந்த மகாசதாசிவோஹம்
தந்தையுமாகி காத்ததோ சண்டிகேசு
ஒன்றிட
அருள்
மகாசதாசிவோஹம்
போரபாவம் அடியோடு அடியே
நித்யானந்த மகாசதாசிவோஹம்
அமர வந்ததோ
நித்யானந்த
இது எங்கும்
மகாசதாசிவோஹம்
யம் 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 தேவமாய மந்தம் சிவமாய் மாறிடும்
நித்யானந்த மகாசதாசிவோஹம்
தூராந்திகம்
ஓம் நித்யானந்த மகாசதாசிவோஹம்
சிம்மம் தினமது தனியும்
சரவியானந்த மகாசதாசிவோஹம்
ஷம் 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 ஆமி வடிவம் கொண்டவன்
கோபியானந்தம் மகாசதாசிவோஹம்
அணிவது சட்டநாதம்
ஓம் நித்யானந்த மகாசதாசிவோஹம் மகாசதாசிவோஹம் ஓம் நி
sadashivoham
tandadu chakradaru
cham cham cham
jnananda
tandadu
maha
sadashivoham
avijam aindida vidiyal purta kavari
You can all open all your three eyes and manifest powers. Let's start the power manifestation and causing. I bless you all. Let's all radiate with integrity, authenticity, responsibility, enriching, causing, living. Shuddhatvaita saivam sadashivoham. The eternal bliss. Nityananda. Thank you. Be blissful.